Hello, YouTubers and Molly community. Bucasaur is back again with another video of my C10 build, 110 scale. I got the chassis painted. I got the engine mounted in. Got the exhaust. I got to finish up the exhaust tips going out towards the front of the rear wheel. I got all the brake lines ran. The fuel line, wire harness. There's a fuel line that's going into the fuel pump and the electrical plug for the sending unit. I got a differential oil cooler. I got all the suspension parts fitted. Got two side air tanks for the airbags. I also got another set right here that's going to go inside the bed with the compressor I'm building. And the other thing I'm working on is the dash. Got the pedals, steering column. Top of the dash, I got a real fabric from an old purse. I'm running some wire for molding along the dash area. But it's coming along pretty good. Got a lot more to do yet. I gotta build a thermostat housing and the water pump return or hose for the radiator. There's a part of the electrical plug for the distributor that's gonna go into the Mallory box or MSD box. I just spent about 5 hours on the chassis, running all the lines, making all the little clamps for the lines. This is just a quick update. Thanks for checking out the builds. I'll be posting more videos up as I go along. I'm getting the body ready for paint. It's gonna be a two-tone. One other thing I did was I went along and pinstriped parts of the frame rails underneath. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put a mirror under it, but I got some small pinstriping on the bottom of the chassis. Y'all have a good day. Happy modeling.